got yourself some sleep, huh?
How long was I asleep?
Oh, a couple of hours. Did you lose your watch?
It kind of looks like it.
Yeah, getting close to the end of the line for me. Genoa City. Dropped the load, grabbed myself some sack time, and deadhead back home.
Genoa City.
Kind of a good-sized town. Me, I like St. Paul, back with the wife and the kids. You a family man?
No.
How's your head?
I'll be okay.
Say, fella, just say the word and I could drop you to hospital.
No, no hospitals. You just drop me off in town somewhere. Anywhere.
I suppose it's none of my business, but what happened back there?
Happened?
Yeah. You out in the middle of nowhere, flagging down a ride, a gash in your head. You look like a classy guy, real expensive clothes. I figure it's either got to be some broad who gave you a rough time, maybe, or, hey, did you get mud?
Does it matter?
Hey, they got your ring, too. I can still see the mark on your finger. Boy, they must have really cleaned you up.
A ring, watch, tie clasp. Not to mention my car. Did a pretty thorough job.
And the state cops, they got a station a couple of
miles
out.
Now we can forget the police.
You know, you're kind of a hard guy to figure out. Hard guy to figure out.
I'll never understand. Never understand. You know you care for me, Brad. All these months, I'll never believe it was just hunger for a woman. Any woman. You do love me. Dear God, what is wrong with love between a man and a woman? Why do you fight it? Especially now. Brad, in the name of decency, don't just stand there looking at me. What are we going to do?
Not we, Barbara. You. Get an abortion.
Say, Mac. Say, Mac, you sure you're all right? I mean, that hit in the head, you mind okay?
Yes, I know what I'm doing.
Say, you didn't say where you're headed.
Looks like Genoa City.
Well, I mean, after that.
Good question.
Drag, isn't it? Stuck in a place like Genoa City.